Alright guys, this is Hunting 541 Fishing, back with the channel, and Hunting 540 is right there behind the camera holding it. This morning, we're probably going to go hunting around 5, get down to the woods about 6. We're going down Deer Creek for a couple hours. If there's nothing moving around, we're not going to stay very long. This is going to be our first year going out. Probably next year we'll probably go out too. But here's the bows we're using. We got a... Hold on here. This is a
threshold,
and we also got a, hold on, something's moving around on this here, bub.
It's an arrow.
Nope. We also got a Parker.
What's the actual name of it? Legend XP.
Legend XP. It's a great bow. Sighted in good. And.
Can't complain.
No, we definitely can't complain about that when it's sighted in good. Oh. About better, did you see that?
Yeah.
Make sure it's not going to hit the deck there. And we're going to get out, do a little bit of stuff, see where they're moving at, see which way they're traveling. You can probably see we're in camouflage. Cody's hunting 540s in camouflage too.
Here, hold the finish on.
I'll show you guys. Alright.
Hey guys, I understand that this looks different at all because I have a camouflage hat, black shirt, but it's got camo on it.
Yes, and camo pants and our camouflage boots, see, look.
Stuff.
They match together because they're the same boot.
Yep. But anyways, as Hunting 541 was saying about hunting and stuff, actually, we ain't going to be hunting today. We're going to go out there, we're just going to go down there, scout out a couple spots, see what's going on. Then if it comes out to be... Where we think it's going to be at. No. And then, once
Paul, frig, did that cat just get the whole
image? Once it is right spot, guys, pick up the camera a little bit. Once it is right spot, then at that, we could do a little bit of recording stuff. I'm going to try to do a little bit of recording on my GoPro stuff, you know, take pictures, show you guys of what we're doing, of what actually you guys get to see, you know, where the arrow hits, because I can slow it down. You know, I can do a lot of things, but first up, these bows right here, that's sitting right here in front of me, 541 fishing, these bows right there is our number one target. And yes, if you guys ask us if me and 541 fishing done been through the hunter safety course, yes we have. We went through the hunter safety course, we got our certificate, and now guess what we have to do is get our hunt license, we have that, get our unisex tag. Get a unisex tag and shit, and there we go. But, alright guys, we're on this video with Hunting 540 Fishing, which is me back at you again, with Hunting 541 Fishing, which is the cameraman. So here we go. Till then. So till then, peace out.